OpenAI new text-to-video Sora just announced, and you are watching it now in 3D spatial video.
If you watch it on your Apple Vision Pro, the spatial video is absolutely mind-blowing. You feel like you are flying in the sky as everything has depth, just like how you see in the real world. This is 100% AI-generated spatial video. None of the pixels are real, and this place does not exist anywhere else in our physical world. I provided the spatial video version for free to download. Check the link in the description. If you do not own Vision Pro or have returned it already to Apple, you can still watch this on Meta Quest 3, 2D tablet like Lumpak 2, your old 3D TV, or even better, a holographic display like the Looking Glass right here in volume. If you don't know already, check the top right corner for instruction on how to watch this spatial video on Meta Quest 3. OpenAI Sora solved the first challenge, generating this completely with AI. We solved the second problem, making them look real or look like part of your distant memory using Apple Vision Pro. It is a combination of two of the greatest tech trends right now. The best part is, anyone can do that and you don't need Apple Vision Pro. I will teach you step by step how to generate this with AI. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss the next tutorial that reveals all my secrets. Okay, now I will stop talking, let you enjoy this AI revolution, or should I say, AI recreation of our memories together.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, share this, and comment what you think about AI spatial video, how it will affect our world, your future. I will see you in the next tutorial on how to create Vision Pro spatial video with AI. Ciao!